Welcome back, everyone, to some Terraria, where we are trying to explore south down, but we're going to a marble zone and to a marble house, actually, which is amazing. The marble zone is beautiful, in my opinion. I love the marble, like, design for everything. The mobs here, on the other hand, are the worst thing in the world. Like, you do not want to fight these mobs. Thought I had javelins. I missed. There they are. Crap. Wait. Who are you? Okay. I think I might go hang out at my house now because I randomly met him. Six. Okay, I really. I really like this area down here. Okay, this is magic mirror, the best item I could get. By that I mean because I can literally teleport home now. Chester throwing knives accuracy. That's a nice little chest though, of item wise. Magic mirror was the only is the worth thing there. Or I say it's worth, but the rest was just potions that I probably won't use for a while. But I like this little house. See, this is why I was so happy about setting this place up. Last time, like, because there was one that was more like a pure box. Like, perfectly square, easy to defend, and it was just a kind of. Because of that, it was just easy and quick. Didn't have any issues. But I do need some tungsten. Why? Because I don't know the tech level compared to others. I'm sort of tempted to get the sunflowers. Okay, lead. Anything good from this? I'm not gonna rush. Okay, my inventory is almost full, so this is a good start of this round, I think, or this episode. Exploring the Marble Zone. Ah. I'll use my spears back on you, dude. And I won't miss as much as you. Okay, I got four. Oh, crap, what hit me? Got bit by something? What did I get bit by? Let's get some marble though. I do like what's ever in this house on the right, so I'm going to keep exploring and see if I can. There we go. Wait, did I say bones? Marble block. There's this painting of Glorious Knight. Marble block. That's nice. But that's a marble chest, which is nice, and it's new, so I do want to use that. Hello? There it goes. Able to pour some of the liquid out of the house. Ow. Yeah, the red lines you see every so often, that's just it telling me, hey, that's the where it's shooting me from, pretty much. What the? That was random. Give me a second. Sorry about that. Seeing what the heck that was about. But today I'm probably gonna. I'm recording this on the 8th. December, so I'm like a week or two ahead. I used to record like a month in advance, but I have been unable to with my new job. Get home, so I can only really record like, I usually record Saturday mornings or Sunday mornings, because the rest of the time is for family. There we go, more tungsten, and the slime's coming my way, so I'm doing fine. Where's my ropes? I thought I had a stack of ropes. There we go. Do I have anything I can use besides stone bricks? Because I want to use the stone bricks as a way to design the rest of the base. There we go, just keep working at this. Come on, crush them all. Nice. Problem is I'm now poisoned, pretty much, I should say. I could use this as like a staging ground, just use this like little house as like halfway point, because it is, I think, halfway to the... Okay, what the heck just hit me? Black slime came through again. Seriously, bad timing for me. Whoa, tungsten? Crap, I can't see anything. There we go, that's better. Couldn't see anything because I got the poison debuff on me from the black slimes. That looks like a trap of some kind. Okay, keep going down now. I was not paying attention. But that's 2 gold down that hole that I want to grab. That sucks. 2 gold and some skeletons in that hole. Skeletons aren't... I'm not a big threat to me right now, but gold is something I'm going to go deal with. So, here's the nurse. Excuse me. So the nurse lives here. My trader lives there with the mercenary, or not the mercenary. I just want to make sure it was set. But now I need to get down here. Wow, about halfway there. Okay, there we go. Good amount of water still in this little box. The reason I'm gonna do those, I wanna get enough room so I can squeeze into here and go for the tungsten. I do wanna keep expanding this, but I also wanna make some new tools soon. The extra water was definitely not what I wanted though. Some lead. I don't really care for that. That's coming down, and I can go back to doing this. We should be getting really close to the next tier of... things. By that I mean... Thank you. Yeah, that was needed, because I wasn't going to go jump down there with all that crap there when I had bombs I could have used. Tungsten right there, or whatever it is. Okay, I can swim now, so that's good news. The water chest is nice. I think that's an actual place there. So these boots do help in this weather. I say this weather, but I mean this. No, I'm not playing this game with you. Ah! And there was a chest there, and so much gold dropped. I do like the idea of the gold chest, though. And at least I have some decorations I can set up. Anything here that's interesting? Just the green torch, whatnot. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I can make some dye and I can make my cloak green if I want to, or anything else like that green. Their jellyfish thing can just go away. Come on, yeah, there we go. Gosh, I love this cloak. Or this, swimming. But I can put that up to just have some eyes. Otherwise, though, I think we're going to connect with that water. And we're almost. What is all that? Is that. What kind of ore is what that is my question. I think that's actually 10. Thinking of this area because currently I'm on like two different bodies of water that I can see. But I'll do this. Magic mirror, all the way back home instantly. Where is it? Quick stack items to nearby chest, done. Tungsten brick, not happening. Marble walls would be nice. What I do want is tungsten. Tungsten was the preferred piece of gear then. Tungsten 10 lead. So I can get an upgrade on my helmet. So platinum is stronger than tungsten, apparently. It's a good thing to know, though. There's one thing I did want to check about, like, what was it worth? Really? Oh, it does? Oops, did not mean to do that, but okay. Iron bottles usually found straight up. A lot of birds just hanging out there. Otherwise, though, do I have some dirt? Clay blocks, that's what I was looking for. I want some clay so I can make some red brick, and with the red brick, I can make the red brick walls for the inside house. Otherwise, though, the thing I wanted to get going was the gray brick. There's that. What's good? No, I need to do. Where is it? Where is it? Come on, I have it somewhere in here. There it is. There we go. That's what I wanted, like, a way to, so it actually looks like it's a normal staircase heading up. There we go. That looks better. Otherwise, though, I want to start setting up, like, some kind of inside castle domain area so we can actually get some more houses going. Where's all the gray bricks I made? Hello? Thought I made a lot of gray bricks. What am I messing up? There it is. Don't know why I couldn't see that. I'm gonna have it set up like an like it's sort of like a background kind of design, not like part of the original. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna see. Come on. I'm gonna make it about this tall. Why? Because I feel like it. Oops. Don't want that. Not sure really how I'm designing this. But, eh. Actually, I forgot I can now, like, sort of tree climb. This is going to be the roof for whatever piece. There we go. But what's going to end up being like? I don't know. Once I have some dirt, I'm going to get some dirt and put it up here. What I'll probably end up doing is moving this, so actually I might as well do that now while I'm thinking about it before I screw up and forget about it. Click. There we go. All set. There we go. The part I still don't like, I don't like how this turned out. That needs to be fixed. There we go. Setting this place up. Where? Nothing really spectacular jumps out of me there. But, oh yeah, I have the 10 chandeliers. Where's my dirt is what I want to know though. Because I have dirt in one of these chests, I believe. There it is. But I also have marble that I can probably do something with. Yeah, marble walls would smooth them out first, and I can actually make a marble room now with marble chandelier, marble chair. That's nice. I'll do something with that. Not sure what yet. But the problem is I want it to be even on both sides. Like, I want it to start here. Because I want it to be like even on both sides, so it's not like disorganized or disproportionate, I should say. There we go, that's what I think I want. I'll make this like a high ceiling kind of area down here. And then I'll make these into like singular rooms up here. Actually, let's do one thing different. And make it so this is a block higher, I believe would be best. It would give it space for 1, 2, 3 above me, and it should be the same below me. 1, 2, nope. If I did it like this and put something like here, like the chest, it would get the kind of space I want. Yeah, this will be just like the chest level. Do I have any on me? Nope. Cool. There we go. So I have a storage level between these two levels. It should make me feel slightly better about the whole thing. Otherwise, though, the castle's starting to get, I'll probably make a throne room somewhere over here up in the air, or it's going to be deep in the vault, and I'll probably make some kind of bank base somewhere. Otherwise though, thanks for watching this episode, hope everyone enjoyed, have a good day everyone, I hope you join me next time while we try to get down to the center of the earth, and maybe go explore the rest of the map, or work on the castle, not sure yet, but have a good day everyone, bye for now.